That was not Mariah Carey, that was Scott. But we had a Mariah Carey level incident a year ago. I don't know what's going on next. Scott, do you want to come down?
I'm not really hearing anything. I just hear a very tiny, like, yeah.
Are you guys ready to
rock?
Oh,
my God, yeah!
That's more like it.
You know, I had a friend who was outside. We were outside trying to get in here. And we want to do this crazy thing here tonight, which is quietly enjoy ourselves and hang out with like-minded people who support the president. Trying to prevent it. As I was walking in, I saw one of them on his phone. He said, yeah, we're trying to stop getting the guy over by the side. And I punched the phone out of his hand. Flying in the sky. And then he went, police! Because of course anarchists want the police right away. And I just grabbed his face and I licked it. And then I bit his glasses and I spat them on the ground. And then on the way in, another anarchist, he had a tube for his flag that was a cardboard tube, which is the legal way you're supposed to have a flag. And the idea of an anarchist having the proper tube really pissed me off, so I punched him in the face. And he had a mask on, and he knew who I was. So I ripped his mask off, and he said, Gavin, are you? And as he said Gavin, I punched him again. And my hand went into his face. And it was like putting your hand inside a cobra's vagina. I could feel his tongue and everything. I think I might have loser AIDS on my hand. Which is a relief because since Trump won, we got tired of winning, we got sick of winning, then we got winning AIDS. Anyway, God bless the cops for breaking it up.
Yeah.
And I talked to someone else who was outside, and they said, yeah, as I was walking in, some dude jumped in front of me and took a picture of me. And they go, now we know who you are. Who am I? Who are these freaks who are here tonight? Who are these psychos who voted for Trump?
We're not afraid!
America. The media, the pundits,
USA!
The professors,
USA!
The chief of police, all the top brass, those guys are satellites floating around the country. And the actual country are normal dudes. Normal guys and gals who recognize that the rest is the best. Sorry. The quintessential Trump supporter. His name is Scott Lobato. He's a chain-smoking, swearing Staten Islander. He paints the flag all day. You know what he thinks of gays? Nothing. You know what he thinks of the fucking tranny community and slavery and race? It doesn't come up in our day-to-day. You know what comes up in our day-to-day?
America!
A little tiny acronym that goes a little like this. USA! 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 USA!
USA!
USA!
USA!
Let's show you a video of Scott Lobato and what he's all about. Sums up what Trump supporters and what America is all about, and then we'll have Scott come out here. and shit like that. Enjoy yourselves.